any restoration that we do in the mouth, we want it to last at least 10, 15 years. And that's kind of, that's what we aim for. Now, since it's human made, it's not gonna be perfect. And that's why we say 10 to 15 years. Sometimes implants last longer and sometimes implants last less. But it really depends on patient to patient. If you put an implant on someone who smokes, someone who has a lot of health issues, that implant is most likely gonna last a shorter period of time. But someone who's healthy, has a lot of bone, and clinically everything looks great, then you can expect that implant to last for a longer period of time.